All right, I am recording.
All right. Tell me when you got the sticks back in your hands.
The sticks
are
in my
hands.
Here
we are on the frozen tundra of FedEx Field.
You are looking live.
All right. Well, here we go.
All right. I guess better for us. This is Larry Michael coming to you live from the Redskins game.
Yeah. All right. Shall we do it?
Yeah, let's do it. This is going to be fun.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Hogstye back with you today. It's myself, Sean. I got Robbie and Alex here with me today. We have some fun extracurriculars going on for you today. We're going to play some Madden.
Here we go.
Yeah, we got some nice color commentary going on here from Alex. Robbie's going to kick my ass, and we're putting up here for your viewing pleasure.
Oh, yeah.
Now, we're going to do a little something fun today. We're going to go Redskins versus Redskins, and we're going to try to find the definitive answer of who's the greater quarterback. Is it going to be Colt McCoy or is it Kirk Cousins? Because that's the question in Redskins world right now. Robert Griffin is just an afterthought. Now, I am not a good Madden player, so I'm going to play on... I say we go pro, or are you an all-pro snob?
I'm an all-pro snob.
Okay, we'll do that.
And I'm going to the old-school uniforms. I'm taking away the gold pants.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God. The gold pants are atrocious.
I love the gold pants.
I want to go old school. I like the old white on top of burgundy.
I like the white on top of burgundy more, but I'm when it comes to the burgundy jerseys, I like gold pants.
Mm.
I've been advocating for that for too long.
Joe Gibbs hated the yellow pants.
Yes, he did. So did George Allen. I don't know why Bruce Allen loves the gold pants. I guess it's rebelling against his dad.
Screw you, Dad. I'm making gold pants this time.
Yeah, and can I just say, those pants are not gold. Those pants are butt-ass ugly mustard yellow. You want gold pants? The 49ers wear gold pants. We wear mustard yellow.
You know what we need to do, really, is they need to go to the O2 uniforms full-time and just, maybe not the spear helmet, go with the current helmet, but that very dark maroonish burgundy and that more muted gold.
One thing that should never come back is the burgundy on burgundy.
Oh, yeah. Horrible. Jim Zorn.
Plus, we got our asses kicked that game.
Fucking Jim Zorn and his burgundy on burgundy bullshit.
Mm-hmm.
We looked like a freaking high school team.
Hi, everyone. This is Larry Michael. We got the Redskins playing the Redskins. Sonny, we got a good game coming tonight. What do you think's going to happen?
I think we're going to have a good game here tonight, and I can't wait to see what Robbie really looks like on the sideline,
Well, Sonny, I think now that Robert is not starting anymore.
But I want to see what he looks like on the sideline. Is he a good leader on the sideline? Is he going to do, just sit there and sulk? What's going to happen?
Make sure your roster's set there, Sean.
Yep, I'm on it. Putting my man Kirk in there.
I feel like I need to be drinking more for this.
Am I Colt?
Oh, do you want to be Kirk?
No, I don't care. They're both the same rating.
Oh my God, are they really?
Yeah.
Both average.
I'll be Colt.
All right. Are you changing it now?
Yeah.
All right, I'll give you a second.
I'm good.
All right, I'll be back. I got to bring my house, my room's smelling like shrimp.
All right. Let's see what the much improved Redskins defense have. Oh, he's making adjustments. I'm intimidated. Okay, and there we go. Nice little catch for you. Here you go.
You got to throw it to Cooley.
And the Redshirts have now officially had their only positive play of the game. Now, this is a problem. Folks at home, I'm playing. This is the first day I have this. I'm not sure how to flip a play or slide protections yet, but we're going to learn as we go. That's what we're going to do.
This scrub.
Ooh, screen.
Oh, ran right into him. Nice play.
Nacho!
Nice play. We'll give it to him. This digital Redskins team has class.
We have 5 viewers right now.
Do we really? Okay. I don't feel good about this anymore.
Oh, I see who it is. It's Nick. Nick Yotha.
All right, I'm back. I got a cocktail.
It's a terrible play.
My wife made some dragonberry mojitos.
Very nice.
Yeah. A little girly, but whatever. Beep Beep can make fun of me later.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, terrible.
Harry Riley. Oh, never would happen in real life.
That was a terrible throw.
Never would happen in real life.
I gotta say, because I'm watching this on here, on Twitch, there's a good 30-second delay.
Yeah.
It's like when you're listening to the radio and watching the game.
Yeah, it's annoying as hell.
Yeah, it's all right.
I always try to sync it up perfectly with the radio broadcast and the TV.
Yeah. You can do it if the TV's ahead of the radio, you can do it better.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks to TiVo. Then you just can't be on Twitter because you're getting everything spoiled.
That's true.
Wait, that's what Corey Lichtensteiger looks like?
They didn't make Terrence Knighton look very big. But it might be because I'm extremely far from the screen.
Oh,
there you go, Kerrigan. Way to hustle. See what I mean? He's so slow in the game. He's not that slow in real life. Morris could get around Kerrigan. I have faith.
I would say they're about evenly matched.
I know Robbie likes to scramble. So we're going to have to see a lot of spying the quarterback from this defense. Oof. Good play.
Jax.
You know, that is one guy we haven't seen enough of all year, or all preseason, is Jackson.
He just straight up doesn't play preseason. Nope. He's just like, no, I'm not going to do that. I'd rather not.
I'm only going to run down the field 100 times.
Oh, you fucker.
Woo!
Oh, man.
Did they throw it to Cooley?
Yeah. Cooley wouldn't have caught that.
And that's a touchdown, Redskins!
Is Cooley in free agency in this yet? Because
no.
You got to think with all his talk, maybe EA would have popped him in there.
Yeah, seriously.
He has a speed of 30.
Yeah. Let's see how the Redskins special farces do.
That kickoff thing with the 15 yards back is just disturbing.
Yeah, it's weird.
Still, I think the stupidest rule change they ever made.
How do you throw the ball away in this, Robbie? Do you know?
What's that?
Yeah, you know how you throw a ball away?
You click the right stick.
Gotcha.
He's passing. That was a trick.
Oh.
There we go. Right over the middle, baby. I think I turned injuries off.
I thought the whole point was to have injuries on so it'd be comical.
It's going to be comical either way, my friend. He's going to kick my ass.
If we were playing with Robert and we turned injuries off, he'd still get hurt.
His injury rating's a negative.
Yeah, he starts the game in perpetual state of injury.
Sean, I don't do anything too complex here on my defense.
So, don't lie to me.
I'm just saying.
I hear those little buttons clicking like a madman.
Sean, soon. I play the Seahawks style defense.
Fuck, I hit the wrong thing.
Now, do you play the Seahawks style defense or what we've been pretending is a Seahawks style defense and not really?
Well, in the game, of course, it looks more like the Seahawks are doing it because I'm controlling them. But, you know.
You're not playing your corners 10 yards off like we do all game long?
No.
Gotta love that quick hitting offense, baby.
I gotta wonder sometimes how much for fans is it like, well, this is what we should do. It's like, no, you did that in Madden. Stop that. You cannot blitz your linebackers.
Oh!
How did you sniff out that screen?
Sean, FYI, that's one of my best things in this game, is I'm great at sniffing out screens.
Are you really?
Mm-hmm. I pissed off so many people picking off screens.
Just my luck.
As soon as I see the lineman running out like that, I mean, you can tell at the split second that it's...
Madden makes it obvious. It always has.
Yeah. Especially corner or running back screens.
Mm-hmm. Ian Nacho is making plays for both of our teams.
There's certain plays in Madden that have never worked. The flea flicker never works.
Yeah.
End arounds, they don't work. Just like in real life.
Ah, hold on the ball.
There we go.
Here.
Somebody got to make a play on defense for me. Here we go. What to do? I don't know what kind of... See, I don't know your style, man. I don't know your technique. Are you Tiger style? Are you Ravenclaw style? That's a Harry Potter thing.
Yeah, that was pretty sad, really.
Not Slytherin, eh?
There you go. Make a stop, fellas. Thank you.
Show some respectability here.
Now, are you one of those assholes online who...
No, I'm conservative.
Okay. My man.
Only if it's like 4th and inches, then I'll run a hurry up and just be a dick and run a dive play or something.
That's more than fair. Pressway with a booming punt. Oh, wow, dude. Did you really just do that, my friend?
Oh, yeah.
That was
a baller.
That was a dick. All right. Gotta pull something out of your ass here, Kirk.
By the way, why don't people kick the ball like that in real games ever anymore?
Yeah, you don't see a lot of that. You just boot it away.
They're all trying to do the backspin shit, and it never works.
You can't blame kickers for trying. It's not, the kicking game has not evolved very much.
No, that's true. But at the same time, if I'm a coach, I'm telling my punter, if you can, just get it out of bounds behind the 10. I'm happy with that.
There you go. Get a little space.
Already a 2-minute warning, man. Oh, we got the accelerated clock on, don't we?
Stupid clock
and your stupid ticking numbers and you know what, you suck. So screw you, okay? Huh? You suck at Madden,
man. I can tell just by what I'm watching Sean scroll through, the playbooks have not evolved.
No. The playbooks are virtually the same year to year.
Yeah, this is the same playbook they had with Shanahan, basically.
There's a few tweaks here and there.
Yeah, but not much.
They've added in these, like, they call them shot plays. Like, it's designed to take a shot downfield in a play-action style thing. FYI, Sean, I don't know if you realize what the time on the clock is.
Oh, whoops.
You should 2-minute drill?
It's all good. I'll get it going after this.
Go for a 1-minute.
Yeah, I knew it. I knew that.
Well, I'm thoroughly engrossed here. Oh, careful. Oh, where's the juke move?
Breland.
Oh, Cheesetown.
3 tight ends, man.
We don't have 3 tight ends.
We have scrubs.
Yeah. By the way, that was the one surprise for me, is how many tight ends we released today.
Yeah.
Like, I didn't think Dixon nice would pass. Be cut. I don't know what Sean's doing here, man.
Why?
All the tight end sets.
Oh, you'll see.
Yeah, he won't be able to see very well, Cotton.
Oh, that was close.
That was doubly close.
I don't want to play the play action.
I almost got you on the sack, by the way.
I know, and the interception.
Yeah.
Woo, Nelly!
I think they're passing.
I don't know what would give you that idea. Come on.
A little Ryan Grant sighting there.
Mm-hmm. I gotta say, Robbie's got some pretty good situational awareness when it comes to how he's lining up his defenders here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Ah! Oh!
Go for
you,
it.
You son of a bitch.
Go for it.
Nah.
All right.
Ah, that was close.
I guess I'll just return this back for a touchdown.
Yeah, is that what you're gonna do?
Yeah.
Not with my boy's place kicking.
Yeah, if you could not return this punt, that'd be great. Just kidding.
Yeah, I was going to say. I don't know. You can get some touchdowns on me, but maybe not in that situation.
Uh-huh.
Let's see how conservative you truly are, Robbie.
Whatever will he do?
The difference between a video game and real life.
Yeah. Second down. Second quarter. 2 seconds left. What will he do?
I didn't get to call the play that I wanted there, sorry.
Sean calls a timeout.
Trying to...
He did not call the right play.
I did not at all, okay.
Jeez. The ironic thing is, you actually called the exact kind of play you call in this situation.
Did I? Can you see that? Can you see my play? My
yeah,
play
I
selection?
See your play calls, yeah.
You see okay. Mine too, right?
No, I only see Sean's.
Because he's watching me on Twitch.
Yeah, yeah,
There you go, baby.
The other way to do this would be you guys record your screens like the way I did.
Mm.
And then we would kind of splice it together editing-wise. Oh, yeah. Temple proud.
Get out. Can't get fancy on me, son.
Deshaun was open on that sack, by the way. I didn't see it enough in time. I mean... Oh, well.
I think this is a pretty good first draft, but I think you guys got to get hammered and, you know, shit-talking for this to be really a good thing for posting.
Yeah, I think that's a good call.
Yeah.
Definitely a good call. The drunker, the better, baby.
Exactly.
I don't need you to tell me what... Play to call. I know how to play Madden. Ah!
Good run.
You're not my dad.
You know who's really good at Madden is Sean McVay.
I'm sure.
That's why he keeps getting his job. He has a deal with Dan Snyder. Until Dan Snyder beats him, he keeps his job.
Trying to get me on the hard count there? Come on!
Trap play.
Running all over me. All right. Clearly we're going to have to get bigger up front here.
See, I actually run the ball, Jay Gruden.
Yeah, that... I really think we're going to see more running the ball in general this year, but who knows?
I was surprised Mark called it for a 1,000-plus yard season for Morris. Fuck, I didn't call play.
Dummy.
You dumbass.
Call another timeout, why don't you?
Ooh! I was close. It was close. No cigar.
Bobby, what the hell do I do here? I'm pressing this button, it's not doing anything.
Oh.
See, this is a problem, Bobby. This is not the Cowboys.
All Texas Super Bowl. Let his will be done.
See, this is a sin to commit against the state of Texas. Mm. We're playing with their exact enemy.
So,
oh no!
There we go.
I was helping my friends move on Friday, Thursday, and one of the guys who was helping out. He starts telling me he's a Cowboys fan and all that. And it's while we're moving this big-ass couch up the stairs. And I'm half tempted at that moment just to kind of, like, let my side drop on him just for a second. Because he's like, well, man, I'm a Cowboys fan. I'm like, you're in Washington, D.C. You can't be a Cowboys fan here anymore.
Oh, that happens all the time, man. I see him everywhere.
I know. I fucking hate those people.
There's actually a shit ton of them down here in Hampton Roads, too.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what is with that? Bunch of contrarians. Yeah.
I think it's a generation passed on type thing from bandwagoners from the 90s.
Yeah, I think that's part of it. It's that, I mean, in D.C. itself, you do have, like, the African-Americans who are still, you know, bitter about George Preston Marshall. And that I can understand a little, but it's been 50 goddamn years.
Yeah.
The guy died in 1969, for crying out loud. Man, Kirk was slow to get up there.
Oh, I dove. I fucking dove, man. I dove in the open field.
I knew that pass was going to go there. I was too slow.
You were loitering there for a second.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Sean's liking the slot receiver I'm noticing here.
Don't talk about my game plan. Ooh, careful there, Robbie. Oh, you fucker.
Kerrigan.
Terrible play. Sniffed it out. All right, then. It's okay.
Not in my house.
It's okay.
Yeah, I've been watching a lot of Parks and Recreation recently.
Sure.
And I'm getting close to finishing the series. I'm season 5 now. Just started it today.
Yeah.
And I swear I'm getting this close to developing a Ron Swanson impression.
It's pretty good.
My former coworker was roommates with Nick Offerman back in Chicago in the 90s.
Seriously?
They were at least drinking buddies, and he crashed on his couch. It was that kind of thing. They weren't actual roommates.
Okay.
But, yeah, they're like longtime friends.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
He's the man. He really is. It's Ron Swanson is.
Yeah. It's a great character. But
one of the best characters I've seen on TV.
You should check out his book, Gumption. It's a pretty damn good book.
Mm-hmm.
It's all about his favorite historical figures in the United States.
Mm-hmm.
Some historical, but it's his top 21 most interesting Americans of all time. So he's got stuff on, like, Roosevelt and, you know, some mainstream stuff. But then he's got, like, guys who build wooden yachts up in New England and shit like that. The guy who built Central Park.
Wow.
So that stuff's really cool.
Yeah, that's awesome.
So tell me what you think. I'm going to try to talk about this game as Ron Swanson.
All right, go for it.
You see, Tom, playing Madden is not the preferred hobby of mine. I'd rather be in my shed building something out of wood.
You got to go down about 2 octaves.
You see, Leslie is the perfect government worker. She's got spirit, and she's got gumption, and she's perfect for the job.
It's not bad.
I'm getting there.
You're hitting the deadpan pretty well. I'm telling you, in fact, listen to one of his books on tape. They're all 10 hours long. You'll get it. It was great for our road trips, though, to have that kind of stuff.
Uh-huh.
My wife, Tammy, is a total bitch.
Yeah. Yeah, yet he and her are like so crazy together apparently in real life.
Yeah, they're husband and wife.
Right, but they're nuts.
They're probably like that in real life, what they are in the show.
He's very much like that, but at the same time, he's like way more liberal and like deviant.
Did you catch that? Are you fucking kidding me? Sorry, Alex.
No, it's no problem. But one of the stories my told me, I won't go into too much details, is they would, you know, get a lot of jobs together and stuff like that, and Offerman got them a job working at the Chicago sex show together.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Like, that's the kind of shit Nick Offerman used to do all the time.
Doesn't surprise me at all.
And they weren't, like, active in it, but their job was to be the AV techs for the show and stuff like that. Build stuff.
Huh.
Build booths.
Wait, that was Andre Roberts, by the way, listeners. That was Andre Roberts who caught over Duke Iannaccio, I believe. Or was it Deshaun Goldson? One hand, Goldson. Two.
There you go. Whew! Way to get off that block. Make the tackle.
By the way, this is a nice, like, 1980s-style game. Low scoring.
I'm glad it's not more embarrassing than this.
Yeah, yeah.
Thought it was going to be.
You were expecting to get blown out.
I was. And it's still... There you go. Catch that, man. I'm hitting Y.
How long a punt is this? Or a field goal? 52 yards?
Yeah, that's right on the edge.
He's done it.
He made it.
He's done it.
They won't probably...
In past versions of Madden, it was like a science. You get 51 yards, you'll never make it with Kai. 50 and under, you'll hit it every time.
All right. This is a great situation to be in. This is what you want to see. The question is, can Kirk overcome the one and only Colt McCoy and take this game away in the waning minutes?
I don't know if it's my phone doing this or if it's
the buzzing sound.
Yeah,
I heard it too.
It's coming from somebody's phone interfering with their mic.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
I did have a couple of emails come in, so it's probably mine. Steve wants to know if the interview went well.
Tell him we pissed him off so much we're not going to publish it. And...
He's going to blacklist us.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Done. I got to change that. Schmucker.
Oh, right.
Yes, it was. All right, I'm just going to pull my phone off this damn thing because I'm pretty sure it's there.
Sounds like someone's getting electrocuted.
Well, anytime you have a cell phone by a mic, that's the audio of your data plan. So when we all hear how we all have brain tumors in 30 years, that's why.
Defense. I swear to God, Joe Barry, do not disappoint me.
Disappoint him. Disappoint him! Damn it.
It's 15 seconds left.
Yeah, why are you using your timeouts up, man? I don't get it.
I was just trying to... I didn't want to let him call another play. I wanted to keep using the hurry up. I also don't want to give him the ball back.
This ain't the Arena Football League, man. Come on.
True.
Woo!
In real life, no one ever worries about giving Colt McCoy the ball back with, you know, 10 seconds to go.
That was really close.
That was very close, my friend. I don't like those. Man. What to do? What to do? Here we go. Here we go.
So I'm noticing one thing with the layout. Oh, there it is. Never mind.
Here we go.
All right. This is it.
Play.
This is it, baby. Don't have. Oh, you gotta. You gotta. I know
you
what you
gotta doing. Have. Heart.
Oh boy.
I bet I can. I feel like you're coming after me.
I know exactly what play I'd be calling in this situation.
A corner.
I would be going with the tight end.
Get it! Oh!
Had that too.
That was so close. He was open.
Oh! Yeah,
really close.
Kirk, you blew it, man.
We'll be seeing a lot of that this year.
He had him open in the end zone. Fuck. And it was a nice out route.
I hear Billy Madison right now. You blew it!
He really did, though. He had every opportunity to have that. Well, pretty good game. I had a nice Kirk Cousins interception or two.
Yeah.
Colt was a game manager.
Yeah, I think that's pretty much what it's going to look like in real life.
Yeah, I think we can draw the appropriate conclusions from this game.
Oh, man, Jay Gruden looks scary.
Yeah. Yeah, Oakland coach looks just like Goodell. I'm telling you.
Why does Jay
hilarious.
Gruden look like, you know, a face covered in pork meat?
Yeah, Jay Gruden looks like he ate Jay Gruden. All right, well, that was good. I feel confident enough to at least take you on again one day, Robbie.
We'll be doing this again. Oof, not great stats, though. Look at that, actually. I'm surprised.
-4 rushing yards for myself, but 181 passing yards for me.
Mm-hmm.
Robbie had what I would say is a much better game overall there with the
fuck you.
Balanced attack.
True.
See,
hey, it all came down to the last play there. I could have had it.
It did. And you had, I think you threw it just a tad too early because Andre Roberts was a split second away from being wide open.
The pressure all was right. There. Kirk got scared.
Stop recording. Kirk.